Thanks.
You're Lily, right?
Who are you? Stay away.
Don't worry. Okay, I'm one of the good guys. The professor sent me.
Really? How are they?
Oh, they're fine. They'll be much happier knowing you're safe. They're lucky to have you.
The professors are brilliant, but they're used to living a life assisted by technology. They really struggled out here by themselves. I built a community that helped them thrive. The funny thing is, those stupid soldiers thought the professors taught me everything they knew about their research. They thought wrong.
Well, that's a mistake they won't make again.
Lily! Oh, we are so happy you're here. Perazzo was going crazy without you.
I was not. Okay, maybe a little.
I'm so happy to be back with all of you. Even you, Perazzo.
While you were gone, McCullough salvaged what he could of the Aemon drone, and it confirmed his theories about its inner workings. We've been using some traps to immobilize the drones, and a homemade jamming device to deactivate them.
But after cracking open the Armin, I've built some even better tech that can disable the drones for a bit. I'll see if we can get you a set of it.
I appreciate it. And one more thing. I don't think it's safe for you to stay here. My advice is to pack up and get out as quickly as you can.
Will do.